New York News is different because this city sets the tone for the rest of the country.
Everybody is paying attention to what's happening in New York. And I think that's because there's so many diverse people.
Here in New York, things are always, always changing, and we get to tell people about that.
An informed person is a powerful person, especially somebody who's informed locally.